yeah, you're using the woman's restroom, you're a man. And I said, I'm a trans woman. And she said, no, you're a man.
Base.
Over and over.
Base as fuck.
And she kept saying, you're not a she, you're a he. You should use it. You were born a man. And just over and over. And honestly, I just
lost it. It's not wrong.
Just lost it and just started screaming and sweat. I just couldn't handle it. I just... this is my home. This is my
screaming.
Safe place. I should be able to use the restroom. The apartment manager knows I'm trans. Everyone knows my...
Everyone can, you can say that you're trans all day long, sweetheart, but like, if you're not putting no effort in your look, no one's going to take you seriously. Like, I'm sorry, like, I don't understand why this person think that it's okay to do this and think that people are supposed to accept it. If you don't change your look up, like, no one is going to take you seriously.